Once again, the Civil War appears to be reaching a decisive stage. The Duke of Gloucester, himself a cavalryman, represents the King at what must be a sad ceremony for the Inniskilling Dragoons. Handing over the new standard of horse at Colchester, His Royal Highness expresses the sentiments of the regiment, now to be mechanized.
From now onwards, the standard, the emblem of the cavalry, will serve to remind you of those gallant, uncomplaining comrades who parade with you for the last time today, your horses. The old order changes, but the spirit remains.
So it's goodbye to the horse, and for the last time they march past by troops. Now you be careful, if you're four unmarried brothers, that you don't meet